thermal levels up 177%. Comparable increase in neutron emissions.
Is the interface between the computer and our array still in operation?
Yes, but our computer is too slow to direct the repairs. The parameters are changing too quickly for it to keep up.
Then we'll have to try a remote shutdown from here.
Transmitting commands to the array now, sir. Starting close down sequence.
Brower, increase the intake of liquid helium-3 into the reactor wall. We've got to cool this off.
Transmitting commands. Thermal levels increasing, sir.
What happened?
Unclear. The interface isn't fast enough.
Commander LaForge, overload indications in Argus Generator 5, 7, and 14.
Damn!
Well, I can't do anything from here. I have to find a better interface.
LaForge to Bridge. We're looking at a cascade reactor failure on the Argus.
I don't think we're going to pull this one out.
Reactor 9 will reach critical in 10 minutes, 43 seconds. The subsequent explosion will create a chain reaction along the entire length of the array, sir.
Hanson, stand by for a jump to warp 2.
Yes, sir.
LaForge, you've got 10 minutes, Mr. Ward. Red alert.
Aye, Commander.
Computer, begin new program. Create as follows. Work station chair. Now, create a standard alphanumeric console position for the left hand. Now, an iconic display console position for the right hand. Tie both consoles into the Enterprise main computer core, utilizing neural scan interface.
There is no such device on file.
No problem. Here's how you build it.
Argus Reactor 9, 28 seconds to critical.
Get us out of here. Warp 2, Ensign.
Yes, sir. Helm's not responding, sir.
Captain, we have lost computer control.
What?
12 seconds to critical.
Go to manual.
I'm attempting that, sir, but...
There's not enough time.
Computer is coming back online, sir.
Captain. The Argus reactors are shutting down. We are no longer in danger, sir.
What happened?
Unknown, sir.
Geordi, what did you do?
It wasn't me, sir.
Computer, how were the Argus reactors shut down?
A neural interface was created to expedite the repairs.
Barclay!
Computer, respond.
I am responding, sir. I'm sorry if I caused you any alarm. It was necessary in order to secure the array.
Barclay!
Barclay! What's going on? Barclay!
Yes, Commander. It's me.